being pressured. Oh. Bending it across from Wendel. Big collision in the corner. Now sandwiched by Lehman and Clark. And they come after Clark. Clark going to the puck to Clark. And Clark retaliated.
Here are two tough guys going, I'll tell you that. And here are two rough customers giving and taking lots of punches each.
You can call it a pin, you can call it a knockdown. It could even be a knockout. Wendel Clark wins it easily over Dave Mailey.
He's off, went about 40 feet on the ice. There's a high check by Clark. Oh, there's another one. Penalty coming up. Here they go. Clark and Patisov. There they go again. And Patisov drops his gloves and tries to get into Wendel Clark.
Remembers the punishing checks, the physical play of Wendel Clark, never afraid to drop the gloves, but one thing he did extremely well is score goals.
Wendel Clark, he gets up over the line, gets right in on goal, he scores! Wendel Clark with a beautiful run from his own blue line, went through everybody. One-on-one, Clark trying to make it a two-on-one. He does and scores! Wendel Clark set up by Robbie Pearson, and it's 1-0 Toronto.
Turns because Murray took away the shot. Over to Wendel Clark, shoots it, scores! What a shot!
What a shot by Clark. He teed that one up. Here's Clark cutting in, scores! Across to Andrzejczyk. Down low for Clark, shoots, scores! For Wendel Clark. Here's Gilmore. Drop. Clark shooting. Scores!
Gilmore to Clark. Clark barging in. Here's Gilmore and Clark.
Pearson to the line. Miradov, no shot. Center.
In there and ripped the hard one by Joseph.
Clark takes the puck, gets away from Giles. Clark centered it. Score! 2-0 Toronto. Clark threw it in front, it hit somebody and went in. Dennis Anderson up the target. He's home alone. Home alone. Scores!
Here's the break for Clark. Clark coming in. He scores. Wendel Clark with a high shot on a clear break. And the Leafs take the lead.
Klaus coming out. A lead pass with a good one to Clark. Clark going in front of his goals. And the Leafs are back in it on that goal by Wendel Clark. What action here in the 9 minutes. Leafs keep the puck game. 1:25 remaining. In the center, Clark scores. Wendel Clark, third goal of the game. Hamrachek going for the net. He's around the goal. Center Clark scores. Wendel Clark. That's a big goal for the Maple Leafs. And Gilmore trying to set up Wendel Clark. Gilmore again. Clark scores. Clark is tied it for the Maple Leafs. Clark, the captain of the Leafs, gave it his all tonight.
As a Maple Leaf, 1996.